a pledge to make the country's vaccine supply airtight.
Okay.
Thank you. Sure.
Thank you, Julian.
Moderna striking an in-principle agreement with the Commonwealth and Victorian government to build an mRNA manufacturing facility in Victoria.
This is the first time in the Southern Hemisphere that we'll have mRNA manufacturing based in this nation.
The mRNA vaccines have proven to be, I'd argue, the biggest scientific discovery over the course of this pandemic. And that means that they are a big part, a massive part of the future of vaccines, not just here in this country, but all around the world.
The ambition that Moderna's COVID vaccine be made domestically by 2024.
The facility we're envisaging will have the capability of at least 100 million doses, if need be.
That's what Australia will have on tap here. And that will not just enable us to meet Australia's needs, but it will also enable us to continue to play an important role here in the region.
Details of the agreement aren't public because they're considered commercially sensitive, but the focus wouldn't be solely on COVID. Also able to make medicines for future pandemics, the common flu and some cancer treatments.
The mRNA vaccines have come online now, and because they can be adapted so quickly and modified so quickly to the variants that come out, mRNA vaccines are really the future.
Labor's welcomed the announcement, but says it's been a long time coming.
Bravo, slow-mo. Always quick to announce, always slow to deliver.
The idea of locally made mRNA vaccines has been on the table for some time. In October last year, the federal government said it hoped it could have a facility up and running within 12 months. More than a year on, the reality is clearly different. The emergence of the Omicron variant, another reminder, the pandemic is evolving quickly.
In dealing with Omicron, we are determined to ensure that we do stare it down and we don't go back.
Australia's booster drive seen as critical for that. As the general charged with fixing the country's vaccine rollout, today arming himself with his booster.
Supply is absolutely not an issue. We're in a very different place to where we were earlier in the year.
Assurances some problems of the past are no more. Pablo Viñales, SBS World News.